Baby, you don't know what you do to me. Between me and you, I feel a chemistry. I won't let no one come and take your place. Cause the love you give, you can't be replaced. So go now, and look you do. That's why I'm mine, spend my life with you. I won't please you in any way I can. I won't share my world, don't you understand? On and on and on. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. And as you can see today, I'm starting off my vlog in the supermarket. So I'm here at the art section, well, the school supply section. Okay, so I'm here looking for some items, some materials to do a project for Evany. So yeah.
See, this is a video that you can see yourself enjoy. Sit back, relax, and enjoy. Okay.
So guys, they only have the colored ones. So it looks like I will have to head to the other Best Buy to get the natural looking ones. Yeah, I cannot use these for her project. So, wow. So guys, here they are.
Thank God for hubby.
Thank God for hubby. So I don't have to head in the east. Lovely. Lovely. I think we have one already. So they should do it.
Turn me inside out, make my heart beat. Leave no one else, you're all I need.
Guys, these are supposed to be my favorite towels, but they look different. Yes. Now this type is my favorite. This looks like the cheaper type. Anyhow, we are going with the cheaper type today. Because the girl is on a budget. Subscribe and share the video, guys. So guys, I am picking up some snacks for the kiddos for school. Well, actually for my oldest daughter. Yes, so I'm buying some snacks for her. Guys, you see the prices of these things? Look at the prices, guys. Ridiculous. Anyway, we need it, so we have to buy it. So what else I need for even? Animal crackers, they have like this. Is that? So guys, I'm not here doing a big shopping. I already did my shopping for the week. But I'm just picking up a few stuff that I need. Some bottleneck for my mother. If you're from Dominica, you know how important bottlenecks are to us. So yes, bottlenecks. And for all the Dominicans who look at my videos, $10.05 for all of this bottleneck. Before it was cheaper, but since the pandemic started, everything went up. So yeah, my mother is going to stew these up, and trust me. Yeah.
oats, very healthy. And I would make this with coconut milk, ginger, all the good stuff, you know, you're going to cook. Yeah. So this is good for breakfast with a little bit of fruits on top of it. And you feel energized until lunchtime. Okay, let's go. Let's see, we love our iced tea. So I love the original though. I don't like it with the raspberry and the peach and all of that. So I'm gonna take this one with the lemon. Okay, for some reason my camera don't want to focus on it today. Okay, yes, that's it right here. So I'm gonna take this one, guys. Okay, off to the cashier. Later in the afternoon, and we are out on the road. We are looking for a turpentine tree so we could cut the branches to make a canoe for Evanique's social studies project. Yes, guys, we are out and about in the streets. Yes, this is a tree right here. Okay, yes, you can get something from that one. Guys, yes, I know you are enjoying the video, and because you are, you need to give this video a huge thumbs up. Okay, now stop what you are doing right now, pause the video, and give this video a huge thumbs up. And if you are not subscribed, please take the time out now and subscribe to the channel. I would appreciate it very much. Also, share this video with your friends and your families, okay? And turn on your post notification. Yes, that little bell on the side, hit it and select all, so every time I upload a new video, you will get notified. So right now, I invite you to sit back, relax, and enjoy the beautiful scenery that is before your beautiful eyes, okay? And that is in our beautiful island, Anguilla. As you all can see, The struggle is real out in these streets, okay? But it doesn't matter what size the breadfruit is, what color the breadfruit is. No, 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 no. Your girl gots to have some breadfruit tonight. So yeah, I'm struggling to cut this thing open, but I will get the job done. And then I'm going to steam it. I do not have a grill that uses coals. So I am going to steam it down and it will taste almost like roast breadfruit here. So that is what I'm going to do. And then I'm going to prepare my vegetables and my chicken and what have you. And organize myself for the evening, okay? So this thing set up. I saw the thing set up. All right, yeah, man. Yeah, the style. Finger licking good. So guys, yeah, this is dinner. It's healthy, it's delicious, it looks good, it tasted scrumptious, okay? So right now it's the next day, and as you can see, we are finishing up the canoe for Ivanik's project. Her dad is sanding it down, making it smooth, and as we all know, the Arawaks were very skillful people. They were more skillful than the Caribs. So this is what we are trying to do right now. We are trying to imitate the Arawaks' work by making this canoe very professional looking, very smooth, and all of that, so Ivanik can get a good grade for her project, okay? Ta-da! So guys, this is the canoe. It's finally finished, guys. Look at how beautiful this is. Ivanik is sure to get an A+ for this. We put a lot of time and consideration in this. Isn't this beautiful, guys? Look at that. And it could float. So when it comes back from school, because we do not want to wet it before she does, then we will try it out in the water at home. But before we dug it out and all of that, we tried it and the wood was floating, so we know that it will float.
Yep.
And this is from the turpentine tree. I think back in the days they would use this type of wood to make boats, so that is why we chose this particular wood for her project. And we have an LOL here enjoying the boat. I think it's her boat now. What's her name?
Cutie.
Cutie. So she's a cutie pie and the boat is a cutie pie. So they go well together. Let's sail away. Let's sail away. Like Christopher Columbus. Like the Amerindians. Let's sail away. Let's sail away. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe to the channel, guys. Give this video a huge, huge thumbs up, and I will see you guys in my next video.
Bye.
Bye.